Hello, welcome to the Algae Technology Education Consortium's microalgae component of the Algae Cultivation Extension Short-course. My name is Dr. Stephen Gomez. I'm an assistant professor and chairperson of the Trades Advanced Technology Sustainability Department at Santa Fe Community College. People might ask, why are you growing microalgae in New Mexico? To grow algae, unlike seaweed, all you need is water, nutrition, and lots of sunlight. And that's what we have. Unlike macroalgae, microalgae cannot be seen with the naked eye. The technology used to cultivate macroalgae overlaps nicely with the fisheries industry. But microalgae use technologies more common to the water treatment industry. It can be thought of as algae farms are giant, large-scale plumbing projects. Microalgae are very versatile. Ancient peoples grew algae for food centuries ago. Microalgae are currently harvested for nutritional and medical applications. They can also be turned into biofuels to replace diesel and gasoline, and just like petroleum, algae can be made into plastics. Microalgae are also a sustainable alternative for shellfish, finfish, and animal feed. Currently, people are turning to microalgae, just like with macroalgae, to supply more sustainable product to the food industry, as well as pharmaceutical and fuel industries. And like macroalgae, there is a growth in the sale of important microalgae strains in the retail market. Workforce needs for this algae industry include the need for agricultural algae farmers to grow and maintain cultures at all scales. The following series of videos on microalgae identify some of the more profitable strains and give a history and biology of the various types of species, including how to start microalgae culture in the lab and how to scale up that culture and harvest it, and on the use of the larger growing systems called photobioreactors. Marketing and regulations to production are also covered in these videos. We have included interviews with industry leaders and scientists and virtual tours of microalgae farming operations at different scales, from artisanal spirulina to industrial-scale nutraceutical suppliers. These videos will provide an introduction to the cultivation of microalgae. If you have any further questions, please feel free to look at the website at Santa Fe Community College to find information about industrial positions, whether you want to be your own boss, or if you want to go and save the world. Thank you for watching.